Russell from RWA Fishing again. I am out here on the Potomac River near Fletcher's Boathouse. Out here to do some shad fishing. There's a shad run going on. I believe they're American and Hickory Shad. I haven't been here since, that long ago. So, I know shad need light gear, so I figured my trout gear might work. So I picked up a few shad darts, a couple different sizes, and come out here and see if we can do some shad fishing in Washington, D.C. We'll see how it goes. Let's take a peek at the river. Rough current. That's one of the things I remember about it. I caught one, and unfortunately, I didn't turn my GoPro back on. Pretty rascal, too. There you go again. All right, he's bleeding a little bit, but he'll be all right.
All right, let's let him go and see if we can catch another one.
Right. Rigged up this tandem shad dart. Out here at near Fletcher's Boathouse in Washington, D.C. Haven't been here since I was a kid, actually. Very strong current. Last time I was here, I was with a buddy renting one of the rowboats. Oh, man, it was tough rowing up against that current. Thank you. think I got one. Yeah, oh, this is a good one too. Ooh, this is a good one. Three. All right. Woo wee, look at that rat. Look at him go. Ooh. Just let him go. I was gonna let him go anyway. Yeah, got one. Got one. Yeah. Over here, let's take a look at you. All right, slow it down. Oh, touch your gills there. Ooh, you slippery rascal, right through the bottom lip. Good hook. That. Look at that pretty rascal. Yeah, he's a nice. All right. Shad fishing in Washington, D.C. Let's let him go. Go ahead, buddy. Other way. There you go. Okay, here's what I got on here now. It's a little bigger shad dart at the bottom and up a little bit. Put this jig head on with a little soft tail. That's because I didn't have another bigger shad dart at a different color. Alright, we'll cost just being out there and see if it gets any of these hair shad. Same jerky style retrieve that I used before, which seems to work pretty good with the other fish I've caught. Ooh, I think I got one. Yep, got one. Where is he? Where is he? He's going down river. Oh, there he is. There he is. Let's see if I can get him up over there. Yeah. There we go. Keep it the bigger shad dart. See if I can get a picture of one. This is going to be tricky because they are very slippery. Don't want to hurt it. A little too much of the blood there. Let's let him go. I better check the camera lens. There you go, buddy.
Yeah, I do. I got one in. Yeah, he's on there. Hope I don't lose him. He feels pretty decent. Where is it? There he is. Oh, he bit the other piece. How about that? It's a good size one, too. He bit the first piece. Pretty good. All right. Snapshot of this one. Something like that safe in this kind of current. I hope so for him.
Well, I had a blast up here on the Potomac River shad fishing. I'm gonna find out if they're American shad or Hickory shad. This is absolutely my first time going shad fishing. Turned out my light trout gear worked out just fine. Well, this is Russell. Say thanks for watching RWA Fishing. Hit that subscribe button and the bell notification. Let me know what you think. Let's talk to me. Let's hear from you. See you next time. God bless you.